know that our self-esteem needs to be maintained and developed regularly? Hello guys, welcome to my channel. If you are new to this channel, please kindly subscribe and turn on the notification button so you won't miss any of the exciting episodes. And if you're an OAK subscriber, welcome back and thank you for staying tuned with me. If you don't feel good about yourself, it's very hard to feel good about anything else going around you. And that leads to creating insecurities about our beings, about our skin color, about how we look. Do you know that our life practically stops when we don't feel good about ourselves? So, in order to feel good about ourselves, we need to think of our self-esteem as a mental muscle that must be developed and maintained through mental physiological workout. Or else, it will be very easy to be vulnerable to depression and anxiety, which is not good for our health. So, feeling good about ourselves is very important to enable us grow and to overcome life hard challenges. And also, it helps us to create value anywhere we go and anywhere we enter. So, we've got to stroke our own fire to keep our self-esteem and feeling good about ourselves very high and alive. We've got the responsibility of feeling good about ourselves deliberately and consciously so that we'll make impact and make value wherever we enter. Thank you guys. See you next week.